Notice that tonight I'm not arguing for the truth of ID. I'm agnostic about that. I don't know if ID is justified in the field of biology. But what I haven't seen is good evidence to think that it's not even viable. And it seems to me that this remains an alternative that deserves a place at the table.